Here's a quick tutorial on how to find your saved items or listings on Facebook Marketplace. So it's very simple. As you can see, I have saved this listing right here, and to find it, all you need to do is click on buying right here, then click on saved, and then here you can see it. So here you can see all the items or listings that you have saved. So that's how you can find your saved listings on Facebook Marketplace. Please like and subscribe if this helped, and I'll see you in the next tutorial.